The first thing that you need to do is open the Facebook app. Then tap on this profile photo at the top right corner. Now tap on this down facing arrow, which is the option icon. You will see a list of profiles and pages here. Tap on the page that you want to delete and it will switch to that page. Now again tap on the page photo at the top right corner. Then tap on this settings icon. Scroll down and look for a section called access and control. Tap on it. Tap on deactivation and deletion. Here select the second option, that is delete page. This option will permanently delete the Facebook page. Tap on continue. It will ask you to specify the reason for deleting the page. You can select the reason or you can simply skip it by tapping on continue. You have the ability to backup the data such as photos, videos, and posts and more of your page. If the data is important to you, I recommend downloading it using the options available here. I don't need the data, so I'll simply skip this step and tap on continue. Now enter your Facebook password. I'm going to use the Proton Pass, which is a really good password manager. With this, I don't have to remember my password because it autofills for me. If you keep forgetting your passwords, this is a great app for you. Get your free account of Proton Pass using the link in the description box. Once you enter the password, tap on continue. Then tap on continue again. Now tap on delete page. Once you do that, the Facebook page will be deleted and it will switch back to your main profile. The Facebook page is deleted successfully. As you can see, it is not visible here. That's it for today's video. I hope this video added a little value to you. Thanks for watching and have a great day.